What's up, TJS fam? It's the J Show with two wives and thick thighs. I'm here with another video. So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Bob Seger, and we're doing the song Main Street. So yeah, I already got the video pulled up, and I got my handy dandy headphones. I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording, and 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
I remember standing on the corner at midnight, trying to get my courage up. Was this long, lovely dance in a little club downtown. Love to watch her do her stuff. Through the long, lonely nights, she filled my sleep. Her body softly swaying to that smoky beat.
Oh, I love his voice. Let's keep it going. Oh, man.
Down on Main Street, down on Main Street.
Better say it.
In the pool halls, the hustlers and the losers used to watch them through the glass. Well, I'd stand outside closing time, just to watch her walk on past.
Okay.
Unlike all the other ladies, she looked so young and sweet. As she made her way along down that empty street, down on Main Street. Main Street. Drift back in time, and I find my feet down on Main Street. Down on Main Street.
Oh, that was just, man. Now let me go ahead and stop the screen recording. I'm gonna use the rest. I'm gonna come right back. So how I feel about the song, like, I feel like, first of all, everything about it was just beautiful. His voice, I definitely love the melody of it. I think it was just really, like, nice. Had like a calm tone to it. It was pretty soothing, so I definitely was like feeling the beat. I love what he did, hit those high notes where he said, man, I was like, you better hit him. Ooh, because it's like, I don't know what it is about him. Like, And certain songs, like, it seemed like he got, like, kind of, like, a rustic sound. But then again, he got, like, a smooth sound at the same time. I don't know how to explain it. But it's just, like, you know, it's really, really pleasant for my ears to be listening to. I'm trying to, like, I don't know, because people can interpret this song, like, different ways. Like, you can interpret it as, like, for example, I would say, like, more, like, realization, you know, being more awake or, like, you know, kind of, like, noticing something. For example, like, if you've been comfortable, like, let's think about this. For example, growing up, I had friends and everything, right? But I didn't really talk to too many people. But I kind of, as I started to get older, I started to actually realize things. So it's more like realization or, like, more of awakening to, you know, things around you. So that's kind of what I got from the song. If you guys have an interpretation or you guys are not sure, then you guys leave it down below. Let me know. But, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This was great. Thank you for telling me about it. Because I know I haven't did it for, like, 5 months after you guys kept asking me. So it's finally done. But, yeah. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and push the bell notification. This way you guys be updated on another video. Because if you're not with the TGS fam, you can uncle people over there. So I wanted to tell y'all, if you did want to keep up with me or just, you know, talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. I feel like I was supposed to tell you something. Oh, yeah, yeah. One more thing. Before I go, I did want to bring to your attention, I do have two other YouTube channels besides this one. I have my vlogging channel and my gaming channel. They're both going to be listed down below. If you guys can go ahead, subscribe, check them out. It would mean so much. I love you guys, and I will see you next video. Bye!